So this is called El Diablo. Sam, this is his first ride, so he's not going to take this. So him and Jim went on Stagecoach, but with my GoPro, I didn't really want to pass it up. So I don't really remember that entrance, but hopefully I don't get lost from them. So I have my chest mount a little bit higher than it was on my PMP ride. Okay, so this is why you don't take beginners out here. It's pretty challenging. I think. I don't really remember this, honestly. Oh, look at this. Look at that drop. I think I went up there the other way before. I hope that wasn't it. Maybe that was it. That was anticlimactic. Unless there's more up here. Oh, maybe there is. Some rocks right here. Difficult, it's to the right. That's where I'm gonna go. Oh, I guess I could have bounced on that rock. So I think we're gonna have to anyway. Yeah, should have rode on top of that entire rock, but I haven't done this trail in a long time. This isn't nearly as challenging as parts of Sidewinder, though. See where this takes me. Look at that. A big old puddle that I'm gonna go around. Okay, the divide, I guess. I'm probably gonna get lost. They said they wanted to meet me back on Hawkness, so I should have probably brought my phone. Oops. Thank you. Oh. I think that was it, I guess. I'll stop filming as soon as I get off of this trail system. Yeah.